These jellies, called lion's mane jellies, to give you an idea of how large they are, my hand